I was perched outside in the pouring rain, trying to make myself the same. And I flow to you, my darling, with the evening on my tail. Oh no, not the most obvious means of travel. Ain't that to be dead nonetheless? I'm a heartless man at worst, babe, and a helpless one at best. I'm some standing on your bed sheet, you're my diamond in the rough. Darling, I'll be your skin, I'll even wash your clothes. Just give me some candy before I go. Darling, I'll kiss your eyes and lay you down on your rug. I'll even wash your clothes. Just give me some candy before I go. And darling, I'll kiss your eyes and lay you down on your rug. Just give me some candy after my.
We'll go dancing in the cave. We'll go kissing in the sand. Take our clothes off in the moonlight. Skinny dipping hand in hand. We'll start drinking in the twilight. We'll keep it up until the dawn. In both bars, cause there's no guys to take our names and send us home. Here we go! Will you meet me on Clear Island? Summer stars out in the sky. Get the ferry out from Brunei. And wave all our crews goodbye. We're getting weary of the city. Seems so many things have changed. Notre Dame's home, where she walks in never rain. Well, you meet me on Clear Island. Summer stars hide in the sky. In the fairy of the moonlight, I wave all our good goodbye. Wild and told wild horses, and the swell rolls up the bay. I don't care if the boat don't sail, but I'll get off some other day. Will you meet me on Clear Island? Summer stars out in the sky. Get the ferry out from the river.
As the black fields lay a fallow, Tom Roberts rose to work. He kissed his lady his soul. Down the path he would often ride, he saw before him a pale, weak child with evil in his eyes. He told the boy to go, but he did not move. The boy grabbed Tom's throat, flew towards the moon. He flew towards Flint Mountain, beside the witch's pool. Tom cried out to God to save him. He cried out to repent his sins. knew that he made moonshine. But the revenue man wanted granddaddy bad, headed up the hollow with everything he had. For my time, but I've been told, never came back to Copperhead Road. That old black Dodge, bought into the auction at the Mason's Lodge. Johnson caught a sheriff head on the side, just shot a quarter primal when he looked inside. Now him and my uncle tore that engine down. I still remember that rumbling sound. But the sheriff came round in the middle of the night. Her mama crying, knew that something wasn't right. All my time, but I've been told, never came back to Copperhead Road. Birthday. They drive the poor white trash around here anyway.